Well, it's approximately 2 p.m. here in Lancaster, California. Kind of a muggy day. Pretty dark in my room here. I keep my windows blacked out because my girlfriend works overnights, so she needs it to be pitch black during the day when she's sleeping. I just got up. Well, I didn't just get up. I've been up for a little while. I got coffee and stuff like that. I realized that I should probably be doing this little vlog assignment. So my plan for the day, take a shower, which is desperately needed because I was up pretty late last night doing stuff and things with the family, which I would have recorded, but it gets a little rambunctious, and that would have been a lot of editing and bleeps to add in because we're not really, I don't know how you put it, we don't watch our P's and Q's when liquor is involved. Anyway, so shower time, I gotta go fill up the car. Yesterday was payday, and we'll see where the day goes. Alright, well, come to find out after I got out of my shower that my whole family's going to Six Flags and Magic Mountain. If you don't know what that is, that's an amusement park here in California. I think there's like a few Six Flags theme parks around the state, country. I know we got two here, one like San Francisco. Anyway, that's besides the point. So, yeah, I got the house to myself today, the weekend off, everything's going a little too smoothly. Usually I work every weekend. The house is never empty, there's 11 of us here, so it's impossible. But they're all taking a day trip, and I'm like, I can't afford that, so I'm gonna rather stay home and just sit in peace. I gotta go run some errands still. AMPM gas station, about to go inside, pick some gas, grab some energy drinks. So I'm tired, and hopefully nobody comes up to my car. I'm gonna leave this recording though and see what happens. Alright. Pretty much wait for everybody to get back home.